Do you want to work in Slovenia? Are you planning to make a business in Slovenia? For most jobs, you will need to learn Slovene. You are already watching this video. This means you are investing in your knowledge in Slovene language. In this video lesson, I will teach you the vocabulary related to the employment process in Slovenia. Hello and welcome to a new lesson of LearnSlovene, the online video course to learn basic Slovene vocabulary. My name is Valentina and this is lesson 21. Let's start with the first word. Zaposlitev. Zaposlitev. This word is more formal and it refers to an employment or an occupation. We have two more similar words that define a work or a job, and these are delo. Delo, or we can also say služba, služba. This verb you may remember from lesson number 8. Delati, delati. Prosto delovno mesto. Prosto delovno mesto. Oglas za delo. Oglas za delo. Prijaviti se. Prijaviti se. If you remember from the previous lesson, we learned the reflexive verb učiti se. Prijaviti se is also a reflexive verb. Let's see its conjugation. In the previous lesson, we learned the reflexive verb učiti se. Prijaviti se is also a reflexive verb. We use the same formula for the conjugation. Let's see. Jaz se prijavim, ti se prijaviš, on, ona se prijavi, mi dva medve se prijaviva, vi dva vedve se prijavita, ona dva, oni dve se prijavita, mi me se prijavimo, vi ve se prijavite, oni one se prijavio. Prijava na delovno mesto. Prijava na delovno mesto. Življenje pis. Življenje pis. Pismo, pismo. For the application letter, we have two ways to say it in Slovene. Spremno pismo, spremno pismo. And the second is motivacijsko pismo, motivacijsko pismo. Razgovor za delo. Razgovor za delo. Izobrazba. Izobrazba. Delovne izkušnje. Delovne izkušnje. Sprejeti. Sprejeti. And if you are hired, you sign the employment contract which in Slovene we say delovna pogodba. Delovna pogodba. Sodelavec. Sodelavec. Sodelavka. Sodelavka. Podjetje. Podjetje. Delovni dan. Delovni dan. Dopust. Dopust. Zaslužiti. Zaslužiti. Denar. Denar. Osebni dohodek. Osebni dohodek. And another word we use is plača. Plača. In Slovenia, we usually do not get the salary in cash, but on our bank account. Bruto plača. Bruto plača. And on the bank account, we get what we call neto plača. Neto plača. The difference between the bruto and neto plača is finančna uprava. In Slovenia, the income tax varies from 16% to 45%. And at the end of May, you get the letter from the tax administration in which it states whether you have to pay or not. Regres. Regres. This is the vacation bonus. It consists of one bruto minimal wage that the employer needs to pay at the end of the month of June. Strošek. Strošek. And the commuting expenses is potni stroški. Potni stroški. Odpoved. Odpoved. Sometimes we have to resign. In this case, we say dati odpoved. Dati odpoved. Please pay attention. We use the verb dati, which means to give, and the noun odpoved. Unfortunately, sometimes it happens that you get fired. In this situation, we say odpustiti. Odpustiti. Another way to say it is dobiti odpoved. Dobiti odpoved. Again here, please pay attention. We use the verb dobiti, which means to receive, and the noun odpoved. When you are looking for a job, we say brezposelen. Brezposelen. Brezposelna. Brezposelna. Another way we say it is iskalec zaposlitve or iskalka zaposlitve. Pokoj. Pokoj. Pokojnina. Pokojnina. The retirement age in Slovenia is now 60 years of age. This was all for this lesson. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.